I'm Eilish Canavan. I play camogie for Ballymacnab and I'm still at school at the minute.
My name's Kieran Clifford, 24 years of age, and I come from Waramah. I play hurling for Cahullians Hurling Club on the county team as well, and I play a wee bit of football for Waramah Harps.
Whenever he's lifting me, I can feel him shaking.
She can be very impatient at times. Doesn't like to be told what to do either.
Mutual hate, that's what it is.
Likes to be in control, in charge, telling me what to do.
He is very hard working and he just wants the best for us.
She's accommodating, be one of them, be a nice one. She's very bubbly and friendly, definitely very friendly.
He's lovely, eh?
Wee bit young for me maybe, but just a good looking girl.
He's very toned, very buff, and you'd know that he plays a lot of sport. Sporty, funny and down to earth.
Well, what I bring to the table is definitely a bit of fun. Definitely good crack. Don't take things too serious. Like to have a good time, like to enjoy myself. Don't see myself as somebody who gets under pressure a lot.
I would always describe myself as the fun-loving type. Very small size, so what you see is what you get with me all the time. Very muscly. Legs very muscly. Camogie legs, as my mummy would always say. I'm not really nervous, more excited about it. Can't wait to get up on the stage and show people that I can try and dance.
I tell you, on the first night we got up the road to the dance and Eilish said, I'm here for a bit of fun, a bit of crack. And an hour later on the way home, she turned around and says, no, we're definitely here to win it now. So I was about 2 months ago. So in between that, yeah, I think we're here to win it, yeah. We aren't here for the fun anymore. Here for a bit of fun, but mainly to win it.
Camogie is everything to me in my life. I've been playing camogie since I could walk, and I think my mum's been thinking about me playing camogie since I've been born, and I love it so much. I love my club, I love my county, and I played for my county last year for the minors. So being here tonight and working hard for camogie and for a great cause is completely worth it.
Definitely vote for us. We're the couple that's had the best crack. We're probably the best looking couple when you look through them. There's a few rough couples in there, but I'd say probably we're the best in terms of looks anyway.